exists only to consume hell pigs.
Bones.
your teeth! Your numbers mean nothing. It is unwise to stand so close to electric storm. Dangerous device, but if it is required, we will use its powers.
Only the summoning key can disable the cryo-chamber containment field. But first, it needs a little more energy. Launch protocol initiated. 30 seconds to impact! We are reading multiple rocket launches. What have you done? You are a fool, Ritoven! Destruction of this facility and my own death will not prevent the advancement of our cause. You have stopped nothing.
Once I thought us fools to dare change history, but now I am not so sure.
The road is long and dark, but I know where we are going. We will complete our mission.
He's still alive.
I fucking hope so.
This subject will one day wreak havoc across the entire universe. He cannot be allowed to live.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another. I should never have trusted you, Richthofen. Never!
You should trust me, Dempsey. You all should. This artifact has the power to contain and preserve the subject's soul. Your soul. But it can only be done after the moment of death. Just as you saw me do to my other self.
It is the only way.
Wait! If someone's gotta take him out to save the universe, then it should be me that does it.
Good to see you, Tank.